Afternoon.
Anything I can do for you?
You run this hotel?
No.
Then it doesn't even do for me.
Fine, Smith.
Oh, like a room. We're all filled up. Have you any idea where I could...
This is 1945, mister. There's been a war on.
Ended a couple of months ago, didn't it?
Yeah. The OPA lingers on. You don't know about the OPA?
No, you tell me.
Well, for establishments with less than 50 rooms, hotelkeeper got to report regularly about tenants and registration. There are penalties imposed.
You seem to have lots of vacancies.
Well, as I said, they're every one of them locked up. Some are showrooms for feed salesmen, cattle buyers. The rest they're spoken for. Rented to cowboys, ranch hands for when they come into town. They pay by the month. We provide for their every wish and comfort. Do you understand?
No, not exactly. But while I'm pondering it, why don't you get a room ready for me? That'll be good. Huh? Like to have a bath. Where is it?
At the head of the stairs.
Thank you. I don't know why you're so interested, but the name is MacReady. It's all in the ledger.
You look like you need a hand.
John J. MacReady, Los Angeles.
I want to know everything he does, Pete. Phone calls, mail.
In the meantime?
In the meantime, I crowd him a little. See he's got any iron in his blood.
I guess maybe you're in the wrong room.
You think so? What else you got on your mind?
Why, nothing else, I guess.
If you had half a mind, boy, you would have paid attention to what Pete downstairs said. He said this room's here is for us cowboys, for our every wish and comfort.
And this one is yours, I guess.
When I'm in town. And I'm in town as any fool can see. You can see that, can't you, boy?
Yes, I guess so. Would you mind if I sort of got my things together and found another room?
Not at all. But if you really wanted this room, we could maybe settle your claim without all this talk. I believe a man's nothing unless he stands up for what's rightfully his. What do you think?
I guess so.
You guess so. But you still ain't claiming this room.
No, I guess not.
You all the time guessing, ain't you, boy? Don't you know anything?
Well, I know that ever since I got off the train, that everybody's been needling me. Why?
I guess I rightfully don't know.